that it didn't matter where it came from. We cried out to God until something could happen. We cried out to God. I remember going to school jumping dead bodies. I know what it means as a little baby, young boy to kill somebody in front of you. I know what it is. I've seen it. I know what it is to bomb your house and you have no place to stay. I know what it is. They lock up this entire building and people pray and they put it on fire. I know what it is. I've seen it. But yet, I also know, and I've also said, the mighty hand of God come through and sweep all that rubbish out. And the presence of God was invited in. And the light of Jesus took over nation and left it turned around. I also know the other side of God that makes everything great in the name of Jesus. When I come to America and speak at all these meetings, I tell the American people, you are so blessed. I see the blessing on each one of you. I don't have to come to your house to know how blessed you are. I just see the blessing over your face. I don't care whether you're driving an old car, don't have good shoes or whatever. I know you're blessed as long as you are in this nation.
Amen.
I say you are blessed.
Amen.
The blessing of God over your life is that you still can come to church and pray.
Come on now.
Food, you have love.
Hallelujah.
The blessing
come on
of God
now.
Over your life is that you have freedom to do what
come
you
want
to
do. Come on now, yes. Amen.
I say you're blessed.